An earthquake of magnitude 5.9 has struck Valparaiso, a town in Chile. A video uploaded on social media showed ceiling lights swinging during the tremor. The quake was at a depth of 112 kilometers, according to the European Mediterranean Seismological Center, EMSC.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.